Welcome to Code Walkthrough, where coding will be made easy. In this video, we are going to see a very important topic and a basic topic which need to be known before we are going diving deep into understanding our Python languages, which is the how to use the help command. So in this video, I'm going to cover in detail of how to use the existing help command in Python in order to know about the available modules or topics or available keywords. So let's get started. So in order to know what is our help command, we have to just put help, just close braces. So this will dive us into the Python's help utility. Here, as they are given, we can find a list of available modules, keywords, symbols or topics. So now I'll check what are the available topics in our Python. So I'll just type TOPI, topics. So it will list me the available topics in our Python. For example, first check what are the integers. So just we'll type in integer. Okay, that's good. It tells us what are integers in Python, what numbers we'll define as integer. Integers are nothing but integer literals. So all these formats, like whether this is integer or binary integer, octet integer or hex integer, whether it's a non-zero digit or how the binary integer should be indicated, and zero, B or capital B, octet integer means small o, capital O, hex means small x or capital X, non-zero digit means from 1 to 9, digit means from 0 to 9, binary digit, it contains only 0 or 1, Og digit means it contains from the number 0 to 7. Hex digit means all the digit, which means from 0 to 9. Apart from that, A to F small letter or capital A to F. So these number formats I already covered in detail in one of my previous videos. You can go and check back there in that video. So these are the available formats which will come under the category of integer literals. So they will be giving further more informations, like some examples of integer literals, how the number can be represented. So this we call it as, and this is a binary format, 7 and 3 is one number format, and if it starts with 0b, then it's going to be a binary number. It starts with 0x, then it's going to be an hexadecimal number. It's going to start with 0o, then it's going to be an octal number. So octal number can have a value from minimum from 0 to 7. So these are some of the examples they are given, and they are given okay, related help topics are int and range. So let's get dive deep in into how to. So if I enter once again without entering anything, it will come out of my help prompt. So if I do I need to always enter into the help prompt and then I need to check in what are the available topics? No need. So directly they are given, you can also type help and object for directly from the interpreter. If you want to know instead of going into the help prompt, if you want to know about the how the particular object works. So they have told okay, related help topics are int and range. So now I'm going to give help int. So this is going to be give me what are int and so help on class int. So int is a class. So okay, now we know int is a class, and so what are the built-in subclasses are defined here. So these are some of the methods, built-in subclasses is a boolean, and methods like absolute, add, and, boolean, seal, division, mode. So what are the functions that are available inside the int method, subclasses, everything will be knowing from the help command via the interpreter. So right shift or left shift, whatever it is, we'll get to know. So for example, now I'm going to now I have given bit underscore length, right, conjugate 2 bytes, like this they have given. For example, what if I want to know only about a particular method, instead of I need to know a complete method, then I will be typing help int dot. So int is the my class name. So let's what we take, we can take 2 bytes, 2 underscore bytes, already comes in my drop down. So 2 bytes, I'm going to types. Okay, 2 bytes only for a particular method what we have to use. 2 bytes means self, length, byte, order, sign, false. So these are the arguments. Length, what its significance. Byte order means little we have to give, or big Indian format means byte order big we have to give, and sign means what it represents. So all these, if you want to use a particular method, how do we have to use, everything will be given in detail in the help command itself. So with this, it will be easier for us to do a programming. If we have any doubt, we can just go and explore this help command. It's easier for us to code Python. So thank you for watching. That's all about how to use the help command. In my next video, I'll be telling about the built-in data types that will be available in Python. Thanks for watching.